Brother wanted to do a walking tour, but they said I have to go on the bus, man. I'm not happy about it. Then I realized, well, they told me to stay here because I need some lifting doing. There's only one man can do the lifting.
That's not
me. That was my wife. And she's gone walking.
Welcome, guys. Welcome to day 3 Hajj. What's going on today?
Osman.
The walk back to Mina from Muzdalifah.
And then?
And then freshen up, have some breakfast, and then Jamarat before the long walk back to Mecca.
And the long walk, and then we get to get out of our ihrams.
Yeah. As we sail across the sea
of life, so much pain. Yes, Abu Hassan.
Welcome back to our balas. Eid Mubarak, today is Eid. Assalamu alaikum, so we're back at the hotel now. Long walk done, out of ihram, alhamdulillah, shaved the head, done the tawaf, sorry, not in that order. My head is, I'm a bit tired, right? So, sorry if this vlog was a bit short. I was just carrying like 15-20 kg of equipment the whole walk. It was tough, but alhamdulillah, can't complain. So tonight we're going to be going back to Mina. We've got 2 more days of stoning at the Jamarat left, and then inshallah our Hajj will be complete. I hope you did enjoy this vlog. If you did like it, please leave a like. Please comment your thoughts below, and if you enjoyed it, please share to your family and friends to share the amazing journey of Hajj. And inshallah, we'll see you in the next vlog. Assalamu alaikum. Limitless in my power to heal the hearts of men, but they're so forgetful. That's why we mine on the instrumentals. This life is a trial, can never let the test affect your smile. Reach for your brother, go the extra mile. Kiss for your mother, hug your sister, let your wife know that you miss her. Know that you can never give up.